All of you have gone through a lot of training to be here today, and we hope to challenge you in every way possible.
We have a skills competition going on for high school students from the Greater Toronto Area, and they're all competing here for the opportunity to go on to represent the Toronto Automobile Dealers Association at the National Automotive Technology Event in New York City.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 11th Annual Toronto Automotive Technology Competition begins now. Good luck.
Well, they're automotive students, and they are competing from various GTA schools. And they're about probably 17 years old, some grade 10 to grade 12. Well, the challenge here today is a two-part challenge. They have vehicles that they're working on. They're all 2010 Volkswagen Beetle convertibles that they're going to have to try to repair a number of faults, including a no start. But in addition to that, we also have five workstations that they're competing at, which will cover things like electrical, engine measurement, waveform analysis, things of that nature. They have 80 minutes on the car, and then there'll be a break and a reset. And when they go to the workstations, then they have 20 minutes at each of the five workstations.
I've been in the business for 60 years, right out of high school, as an auto mechanic, first of all. But I've spent most of my working career training mechanics in either colleges or institutions or running my own business. There's a great opportunity in this business for the simple reason that people are driving cars, they're always going to drive cars, and they need to be fixed.
Well, I'm 17, and well, the whole thing means a lot to me because I'm looking into the automotive trade. I am an apprentice. I'm with the City Motor Program, and it shows me if I'm ready or not to work on a car in a dealership, and so far it looks like I'm almost there.
I'm 17 years old. Why I'm doing this? I love cars. I've always loved cars since as long as I can remember. I've always loved mucking around under the hood. Recently, I started an apprenticeship program, and I figured this would just be some good experience for me. I think I fared all right. I mean, Volkswagen's something I haven't worked on a lot of. I've worked on a lot of American cars, so it was a challenge, but I think I did okay.
In first place, team number 17. Yeah!
These students come in here with a good attitude. These are the future technicians for our industry. As the trade ages right across the board, we need good people with problem-solving skills and good technical skills to be able to take our place. And from a college standpoint, the more we can do to help the schools that feed our college students and our programs, the better off it is for us. But it's great for everybody. We need to have better trained technicians out there for everyone. We'll be right back.